everyone, it's Bonnie. Today I went to HomeGoods and holy cow, they have amazing Halloween stuff. Check out these displays. I need to win the lottery because look at all of the amazing stuff they have. They have got just a sea of pumpkins, this old Salem sign. It looks like an old hotel sign. There's kind of another view of it. I love that sign. There's a little a gate there for decor. We've got Halloween books with that adorable vintage cat. There are some dolls, spiders. This is just like, it's really high-end, amazing, unique stuff. Oh my gosh, look at that Halloween village. Oh my gosh, the skulls, you guys. Day of the Dead. Look at these. These are so pretty with the roses on them. Like a haunted Halloween village there. Oh, a raven on a skull. That's really pretty with the aluminum. The horsemen there, more skulls. Oh, look at that cute little house. I remember that house. That is absolutely adorable. The snow globes. I need a Halloween snow globe, I decided. Look at these Halloween snow globes. I may have to pick one of those up to add to my collection. These cute little just ceramic cookie jars and, oh, the kitty. I remember the kitty. That was adorable. Look at the cookie jars and the candy jars. These whimsical ghosts. Those are absolutely adorable. That tree. My mom and I almost bought that tree today. Look at how cool that is. There's another view of the tree. This stuff is so cute. Oh my gosh, look at those trees too. Kind of Wizard of Oz-like. More kind of retro pumpkins going on here. I love that one. That one I almost took home. I need a budget. These are kind of a fall Halloween crossover there. Oh, the squirrels. It's like, is that a butter dish? I'm not even sure what that is. I love the Halloween dishes. If I could actually afford to have Halloween dishes, a whole set, I probably would, but that would probably get expensive just to have Halloween dishes. Oh my gosh, look at these. I might get a serving tray though, because those serving trays are cool. More pumpkins. I don't know how the llama got in there. A Halloween llama. Oh, this is like classy stuff, like green pumpkins and the kind of shiny glittery ones, fabric pumpkins. Those are absolutely cool. More glitter pumpkins with the gold mirror effect. The skull. Oh, look at that flowered pumpkin. That one is really pretty. Mauve. Mauve is definitely a really popular color for fall. There's kind of like a happy dancing witch going on. The little pumpkin truck. I thought that was really cute. Oh, the Hayride's Pumpkin Apple Cider Toolbox. I need that. Blankets. I did buy one of these today. I love these Halloween blankets. I got that second one with the pumpkins and the cats and the bat on it. They also have fall blankets. These were only $16.99. And I think I have to bring home another blanket for fall or Halloween. The Wall of Pillows. Thousands of Halloween pillows, beautiful, all kinds of awesome pillows, candles. These are all of the Halloween candles. They're bringing in more every day. I bought a pumpkin pie one. See that pumpkin pie one from Colonial Candle? I got that. Apple Rose Tart from Yankee Candle. This is the one I actually bought today for my pumpkin pie video. Just all kinds of really awesome. That one's from Yankee. All kinds of amazing candles on this wall. This was a 7-wick apple cider candle. It's huge. They also had like these healing mystical candles up front as you check out. The pumpkin and clementine energy. They had ones that were wrapped up in kind of like that tulle. Ooh, at the end they had at the cash register. Look at these cute Halloween cards. Oh my gosh, and the soap. There was actually a wall of soap. You know I actually got some of these soaps. This is actually just a still photo while I'm still talking. But go in the back of the store and pick up some soap. I'll clip my video at the end of the Halloween soap haul that I did. But like I said, awesome stuff from HomeGoods. Check it out. I'll be back with another Halloween fall video. Thank you so much for watching and hit the subscribe button. We'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.